we're in search of Windsor Cave. Coming through a lot of farm country in Trelawney. I visited this cave about 30 years ago, and it was like a National Geographic moment. Pitch black, full of bats, and the Rasta had a torch that he had lit up to see our way through. So, going through some rough terrain in the Honda. Temperature just changed dramatically, like a 10 degree difference. Where's the gap? Here we have some Guinups on the tree. Nice sweet treat. They just pop apart real easy, and then you just take the meat that's inside, eat the meat that's inside, and it's probably like orange, how an orange is, but it's got a seed in the middle, so you eat the pulp off of the seed. All the juice out of it.
It's not the most sweetest, but they're edible.
They're nice. They make a nice wine. good looking, healthy. Yep. Here, oh, there's a female. Try to catch it from the rainfall. Corn.
Here we got
corn growing. I don't see that very often. I do not see corn very often. Some yam. Butterfly bush. These flowers right here. Them flowers right there. I think they're called a butterfly bush. There's a giant crow. Giant crows are everywhere. Something's got to eat the dead. There's a tombstone in the front yard. Hate to butcher a cow that pretty. All you want to do is stud it out. So we're definitely up in the hills of Trelawney. And this grass is called, what kind of grass?
Guinea.
And it's grown, which it grows wild, but it's also grown to feed goats and sheep and cows and all your grazing animals. The Martha Bray.